any of our cancer patients have the ability to benefit from this. The idea behind it is that we'll be able to do higher doses of radiation in order to kill off the tumour cells in a shorter period of time.
This is a really good option. Less side effects, less visits, same amount of radiation in total apparently, but just administered a little quicker. You know, I don't like hospitals in the first place, so I don't want to come up 25 times to a hospital if I can do it in five. If they can direct the beam more accurately at the area that they want to irradiate, then they have less damage around the periphery.
In total, the equipment was $18 million, and the donor community actually came forward with two-thirds of that. That's extraordinary. And I think that what that shows you is how much the community wants to get behind this cause, how much the community wants to help those facing cancer in making sure we have access to the very best right here at the Arthur Child.
Enabling a building like this to be built with full of equipment and top-notch doctors, you'd have nothing but thanks for those individuals that donated.